I introduced Seven with great pride. I loved Jerry for many, many years.
Seven of nine.
You owe me a ship, Picard.
Thank you very much, Comrade!
I'm so glad that Jonathan Frakes was there to usher me back into this.
How's that, Johnny?
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Not bad.
All right.
And like Patrick, I don't think Jerry's ever been better.
She's in there with him.
Huh?
The Ranger. She's in the chateau with Picard.
Ooh. What do those two have to talk about, I wonder?
Seems like they know each other.
I don't think so. Not back when I knew him, anyway.
I think that I'd only actually spoken to Jerry once in all these years. I think we met at an event somewhere. I liked her enormously. You well?
I'm functional.
Something to drink? Tea? Glass of wine?
Bourbon, straight up.
When her name was proposed in the writer's room, I was so excited. She is such a fine actress and such a rewarding person to work with.
The hell are you doing out here, Picard? Besides being in way over your head?
I'm looking for someone.
Saving the galaxy?
There may be a bit of that, too. We had some good, strong, and important scenes.
I'm not here for a lecture. You think of me as a vigilante, fine. Ranging is my job. It's not saving the galaxy. It's helping people who have no one else to help them. It's hopeless and pointless and exhausting, and the only thing worse would be giving up.
She aged so beautifully and gracefully, and the character that she plays, like Picard, has been imbued with experience, pain, vulnerability.
Who are you looking for?
Someone who has no one else to help her. Someone who will likely die if I don't.
She's got a longer life and more memories and more wounds, and Jerry brings all of it. I think it's very clever to have added her to the cast of Picard.